Now we are back. We're gonna take and assemble the chicken wrap sandwich. We have our wraps here, okay? We have our onions here with parsley and black pepper on it, okay? We have our lettuce and tomatoes here, okay? We have our rest of our tortilla wraps there. We also have our chicken tenderloin, okay? They're breaded from Kroger's. I am baking right there. So first we're gonna start with the lettuce, okay? We'll put lettuce right here, okay? Then we're gonna take some bacon over here, okay? And put the bacon on like that, okay? I'll put that bacon on right here like that, you see? Okay, we're gonna take a chicken right there, okay? We're gonna add tomatoes right there, okay? I'm gonna add the onion, okay? Just like that, all right? We're gonna drizzle a little bit of Olive Garden on there, okay? Just give me a moment, please. This is really good. We're gonna drizzle that on. Right here. Oh, look at that goodness right there. So that's our chicken wrap there, okay? I hope you have found this much fun to do when you get this video. Well, there's the onion, there's the lettuce and tomatoes. There is the tortilla wraps that are crisp and butter, but not too crispy, okay? There's my crispy tenderloin chicken from Kroger's, okay? And there is my bacon bits right there. And here's the finished product, okay? It's gonna be good, a very good sandwich. Okay, you guys, I hope you enjoy this nice quick meal I just prepared for me and hubby. I am going to be getting off of here in just a few minutes. I hope this helps you out as you are planning a menu for the week or whatever. It's a nice little healthy snack you can give. You can add cucumbers. You can add sunflower seeds to it. You can add eggs if you want to. Pickles if you want to. Yeah, the opportunities for this meal is endless. The ideas at least are endless for this. The opportunity to do it is up to you. You know, you get to the store, you get the ingredients, and you don't have to use the already cooked like I did. You can take and cook your own chicken, okay, and bread your own chicken up or whatever. This was just a quick for me because I hadn't been feeling well, and I'm gonna do something quick and easy. And we just don't want the hard stuff on the stomach right now. We want something light, you know. It's not that heavy, at least. So that's what we did. All righty. Thank you and take care, everyone.